Getting started on a new mix can be quite time-consuming, especially if the project contains a lot of tracks. To obtain an overview of a given project, some mix engineers begin with an initial faders up mix, where they set all tracks to the same loudness before going deep into the mixing session. Different ways exist to achieve such a faders up mix. One can do it manually by listening and adjusting the levels of the individual tracks until everything sounds equally loud. Another method is to listen to each track in isolation and adjust its level such that it aligns with a reference pink noise signal. In this video, a third method is introduced. It's based on the unique synchronization feature of the LUFS meter. The main idea is to add the LUFS meter to each track. Each LUFS meter will be used to analyze and adjust the loudness of its track. Let's set up the first LUFS meter. We don't need the true peak measurement. Turning it off saves processing power. Enable the synchronization options. Choose a loudness target. Bear in mind that the tracks will be added and the overall loudness of the sum will be higher. Copy the LUFS meter with this configuration to each track. It's up to the host if the configuration we just made is copied over. If not, save the configuration as the startup setting. Open one of the LUFS meters and push the reset button. Thanks to the enabled synchronization, all other LUFS meters will also reset. Play the project from start to finish, such that each LUFS meter can measure the audio of its track. Push the adjust to button. That's all. The faders up mix has been created. The measurement functionality of the LUFS meter is not needed anymore. Click the pause button to stop the measurement and to reduce the load on the processor. The faders up mix now sounds like this. Of course, this is not a final mix, but it is a good starting point. By inspecting the different instances of the LUFS meter, we see how the gain has been altered differently on each track. Even if you don't like the faders up approach, synchronized LUFS meters can also help you by leveling groups of tracks. For example, the vocal tracks of the lead singer, or drum tracks. If you work with a long project, you can speed up the measurement by exporting the whole project to disk. This pushes the audio as fast as possible through the LUFS meters. Click the reset button before exporting. Also be sure that the pause is not enabled. The file created by this export is not needed and can be deleted afterwards. Click the Adjust to button to create the faders up mix.